Yeah, she took the opportunity and took advantage of the summer activities for children around the Maya Golden Landscape. We know that this is a time where many students, youths look forward to learning, to exploring, and we took advantage of that with the Yaksha Summer Camp 2022, engaging students and youths of the Maya Golden Landscape.